Hi, welcome to my Pilates studio.
Hi, Ramita. I wanted to ask you a couple of questions.
Yes, tell me. Come in first.
Who's your favorite celebrity to train with?
That's a really tough question because I have a few celebrities that I really enjoy training with. I think my oldest and most fun celebrity to train with, I would say Malaika, only because she's been with me for so long. So now we can do a lot of exercises together and we're, you know, constantly challenging each other and just flowing together. So if you see any of our videos, we'd be in perfect sync and it's just so much fun.
What's your favorite cheat
meal? Ooh, spaghetti aglio olio.
If not a Pilates instructor, what would you be?
A scuba diving instructor. I love it.
What's in your gym bag?
My headphones, some food to eat on the go, a skipping rope, my toe socks because I need to grip the floor while I'm working out, and my pair of shoes, yeah, and water.
Yamada, can you show us your favorite move in Pilates?
Ooh, that's a really tough one because I have a lot of things that I really enjoy. But I think one thing that I really enjoy doing is what I call the scooter, because you basically are in a lunge and there's just so many things that you can do with it. Like, you know, first of all, just bending the front knee, so you're working the back leg and the front leg. Then you bend and press, so you're working, you know, a lot of muscles at the same time. And you can even add weights and just so much that you can do with it, including like core work and stuff. So I just feel that there's so many variations to this that I really enjoy doing it. It really isn't, because Pilates was started by a man for men at war during World War II, and then it was transformed for ballet and contemporary dancers. So Pilates is for men and women. There's just a huge misconception, and people world over are now doing Pilates, be it man or woman.
Once have you hate about being a Pilates instructor?
Hate? I really don't think there's anything I hate about it. I think the only thing that maybe, if at all, is that, you know, sometimes when you're going to a party and you're dancing and having fun and suddenly your friends will say, oh, I'm trying this new workout, I'm trying this new diet, and you're like, can we just dance right now? Although overall I love it, there's no complaints. Fitness icon, my dad. I mean, he's gonna be turning 60 this year. I know dad's gonna hate me for saying this, but he's gonna be turning 60 this year. And he's just so fit, it's unbelievable. There's no stopping him. Injuries, I mean, we all have some injuries that we struggle with at times, and he just knows how to get through it and keep going. Yeah, dad for sure.
Tell us something people don't know about you.
Something that people don't know about me. Oh, I'm such an open book. I don't really know what people don't know about me. Maybe that, what? Maybe that I sing?
Can you
sing? Oh my god. Which song? Let's see. Give me a song. Give me a song.
Shape of you.
I'm in love with the shape of you. Give me the words, man. I don't even know the words of the song. Let's see. Let me sing you a song. I can't think of song, but I will come back to that.
A celebrity you would like to train?
I'd love to train Priyanka Chopra. I mean, I think she seems so much fun, and I think she would be a really fun person to train.
A few beginner tips for those who want to take up Pilates.
First of all, go to a certified Pilates instructor. I think it's really important to have someone who knows what they're doing and, you know, can train you by judging your body type, understanding your body type, your injuries, your goals. So I think go to a Pilates, certified Pilates instructor. If in case that isn't possible, then watch the videos online, but make sure you're always following the Pilates principles, because that is extremely important. So follow your principles. As I always say, less is more. So think about quality, not quantity, and you should be good to go.
What's your everyday diet consist of?
I start my day with warm water always, and I have a lot of fruits, vegetables. I'm a vegetarian, a lot of fruits, vegetables, lentils, dals. Dals is lentils, but you get what I mean. So yeah, just a lot of fruits, vegetables, dals. Paneer is my favorite, I love it. I have it almost every day.
Who, according to you, is a fitness celebrity and why?
I think there are a couple of people that are really fit. Out of the women, I think there's Malaika, Jacqueline, Karina. I think they've gotten really, really fit. Even Sonakshi, she's gotten really fit. And by fit, I literally mean like strong and flexible. They have good energy. You know, there's so many aspects to fitness and I think they've got it. Out of the men, I think there's Tiger, Varun. Yeah, I think these two.
What is your workout comprised of?
I basically do Pilates as often as possible, and I think that's 4 or 5 times a week I do Pilates. I also play squash every once in a while, so that's my cardio. I dance, I horse ride. I do a lot of different forms of cardio, so horse riding, football, squash, dancing, but my main form of exercise is Pilates. That more is better. I think, unfortunately, everybody thinks that doing more and more and more will be more beneficial, but that's not true. It's important to rest. It's important, you know, to give yourself a break. And it's also important, as I said earlier, quality over quantity. Get the most out of the 1 hour that you give to your fitness regime. And yeah, I think that's more important than, you know, just working out for hours, because that's really not it. And also, in terms of food, I really want people to understand that eating more is also better than eating less. You need your nutrition, you need all the nourishment for your body. So don't go on crazy diets, eat enough, eat right.
Lastly, tell us something you struck off your bucket list and something you want.
Scuba diving, surfing and skiing. These three things are the things that I have done. Something I want to do is bungee jumping. So that's going to be scary, but yeah, that's something I really want to do.
Bye, Amita. It was great seeing you in Pilates studio.
Bye, it was really nice having you. Hope to see you soon.